scientific notation is an easier way for scientists to write numbers. For example, if you have 1,000, you can easily write that as 1 × 10³, because you move the decimal point to the left because it's positive. Another example, if scientists are trying to like count stars or something with a bigger number, you could do a number like this and move the decimal point 8 places because it is a positive number, so you would do this. Also, scientific numbers can only be used between the numbers of 1 and 9. You cannot do like a 13 or a 12 because that number is too big. And if you want to do a negative number, like this one, then you move the decimal point to the right because that shows it is negative. So it would be 1.23 times 1.